Hey, how you doing? I'll play a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards.
Wake me up when it's over.
So same four chords over and over again, working out of the key of D. The four chords are B minor. So the way I'm doing my B minor, this guy's on the 3rd fret 2nd string, these guys are on the 2nd fret 5th string 3rd string. It's like a B minor 7, easier to do than the most normal way, but anyway, that's that one. B minor, G, 5th string, 6th string, pinky comes on that 1st string 3rd fret. D, ring finger stays, 2nd fret, 1st and 3rd string, standard D, shoot for those bottom 4. A, 4th string, 5th string, this guy remains, A sus 4 works as an A. So those are the four chords. Strumming pattern, a little tricky, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, down. Good. So that takes a little bit of time to get used to. You can simplify stuff out if that's really hard. But anyway, so those are the chords. And it's those same four chords, same pattern through the entire whole song. So anyway, let me go through some of a verse, maybe from the intro, and I'll go through a chorus, and so I'll call them out as we go, starting off from B minor. Well, at least I'll start off calling them out, and I'm not sure I'll call out every single one as we go. So starting from B minor. Down D, A, B minor.
Feeling my way through the darkness. Guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where it starts. Tell me I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught in a dream. Life will pass me by if I my eyes, that's fine by me. Wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. Wake me up when it's all over.
On rolling through the whole thing. B minor, G, D to A. Awesome song, really like it, and hope it helps. So thanks for watching. See ya.